Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. It is me, Jay. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? All right, guys. Today is my birthday. Woo! I had an amazing workout today. I went out of town to Knoxville for about a week. Well, 4 days. 4 days. I met my sisters there and we had a ball. It was amazing. Great, great. So, you know, since COVID is here, I'm not trying to leave the country. I got in Dominican Republic back in June, I do believe. I went there and relaxed and kind of grieved my friend Coach who passed. But now it is my birthday. I am only here to reflect and tell you guys some positive stuff. I will not be going over my body and what's going on there because today's my birthday. And I'm gonna party like it's my birthday. Party like it's my birthday. All right, guys. Anywho, I did come to tell you guys something. I got my conch pierced. You see that? Right there. I got it pierced on yesterday and I have watched so many videos, right? People are saying, oh, it hurts so bad. It's excruciating. Oh, your ear is hot and all this stuff. And I'm going in thinking, okay, it might be painful. But then I watch about the knife piercing and people were saying how painful that was. And it was not painful at all to me, okay? So guess what? My conch. Isn't that lovely? Isn't it beautiful where it's placed? Anywho, was not painful at all. I give it a 1.5, only because you do feel the needle, and you know your body's not used to something just poking in it. So 1.5 on the scale. So if you're thinking about getting your conch pierced, do it. Do it. I have a 3 millimeter stone there, a 2 millimeter up here, and the Trinity on my tragus. For helix, tragus, and conch. Oh, and I changed my jewelry on my Daif. Yes. And I have a Trinity on my flat. Oh, beauty, fa, whoa, 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 beauty, fa, woo, 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 beauty, fa, woo, woo, woo. So, anywho, so that's for me, to me gift. And I'm just loving it. I think, you know how people show off their engagement ring? They always show in their hand. I'm going to be doing an ear like that. Huh? Were you talking to me? What? Huh? What? Did you say something? Huh? Anywho, guys. Tomorrow is a new day. And I will be taking some before pictures. And we will mark this day today. Consciously, I start this new fresh alignment with myself. And that's all I'm going to talk about here because I'm going to enjoy my birthday thoroughly, highly. What other word can I use? But I'm going to use this time to celebrate me and to be thankful for this body bringing me to this day, this time. I am healthy. I am mentally stable. I am financially able. So God has been good to me. God has been good to me. Woo! So I'm going to go ahead and enjoy myself. Still COVID's out there, guys. So mask up. Mask up. Because I definitely will. But I'm going to go ahead and enjoy my birthday. I just wanted to come by and say, it's my birthday. It's my birthday. Gonna party like it's my birthday. All right, guys. Love you guys to life. Bye-bye.